Hi guys, welcome back. I'm back again with another video on DTube, and I hope that you guys are doing well, because these days it's very important for everyone to stay safe, and as long as we can keep ourselves safe, I think it is the great achievement. Safety and better health is something that's way more important than anything these days. I mean, it's been almost 1.5 years for the COVID pandemic, but still things are not back to the normal, and even it doesn't seem like there will be no magic happening, and of course things are taking time, and getting back to the exact normal will surely take a very long time. Today it was Diwali festival in India, and it was well celebrated. I had a great time with my near and dear ones, and of course festivals are always like getting some me time, getting some family time, and this is something the best part of the festivals. I do enjoy festivals, especially the Diwali one that I like more. So today in this video, I am going to talk about one of the thought. It's related to life and how we can make the most out of it. Basically, I believe that we should live life at the fullest, and whenever something goes wrong, we should not follow it for too long. Why I'm saying it, because we can't just keep doing everything correct. Sometimes things doesn't go the way we plan. Sometimes things happen incorrectly as well. So what should be the right approach? I believe the right approach would be to focus on what we are supposed to do. If things go wrong, that's fine, because it can happen with anyone. It's better to work towards the corrective action and stay focused on whatever we are working on. Just because of a mistake, we should not be letting it go, should not lose our momentum and focus, because if you are doing something, it's quite obvious that we will come across the issues, and this is something might create many problems as well. So if you do not lose our focus and we stay focused on the things, then for sure it will be easy for us to keep on doing and to get the desired outcome what we have been planning for. So all in all, what I'm gonna say in this video is that while we are on something, it's very obvious that we'll come across challenges, we will come across mistakes that we commit, because when we are trying something for the first time, it's bound that mistakes will be happening. Basically, mistakes are bound to happen, and we just can't control it all the time. However, whatever we've done once, there is probability that it will not be happening second time. And that's how we keep on improving ourselves as a person. So this is the thought I wanted to talk in this video. Hope you guys find it useful. Thank you so much for watching my video, guys. Have a great day. Stay safe. Bye-bye.